Thank you. some of those.
West Brunswick in the under-17s grand final. As a kid, how have you been?
Good.
Thank you.
It's a close game.
Thank you.
Taking that tea down, right?
that you?
Oh, I'm sorry, that's not.
Girls, I was running from the back.
Was it? just take a mark on this.
Yeah, take a mark.
Yeah, it does.
Thank you.
your mum makes a phone number on the computer, do you want to contact me?
Yes.
Right. Put it in the pen.
Got it?
No, I haven't got pictures. Do you mean the first one doesn't work, do you? Yeah?
What time are we on?
2:10.
Ah, yeah, 2. Well, I'm 3, yeah.
Sorry.
Hi, George. Nine minutes into the third quarter. All right, level. Two more minutes.
I'm going to take it back to 5-1. I'm flying it, I'm testing it, I'm sure it's the right line. Yes, Pretty good. How long has this side work been going on for? I haven't been here since it's been happy. Where's all this work going on here? Yeah, right. It's going to be the grandstand, isn't it? Yeah, it's going to be good. Ah. No, no worries. It's not this, yeah, it was supposed to be yesterday. But,
Thank you. Hey!
got a lot to say. What a critical player.
Yes.
But that's kind of thing. It's like my wife's is being brought up on the TV. You know? Yeah, yeah. Any school has a very good
Yeah.
Sleeve on our kits.
Yeah.
The others look more impressive, you know.
Which ones?
Oh, you know, like rugby league, we've got. Soccer ass. I just reckon sleeves are serious. I really do.
No, it doesn't suit. Yeah, it would look strange. If they were, it's like when you watch a hybrid. When you watch a hybrid, you watch by items, and you like the hybrid to me, it looks strange to see them all wearing the t-shirts.
But I mean, I suppose the reason they work.
they wear shorts in soccer, which is such a hot, touchy, flooded game.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. I mean, there's no... it's a practical thing to have those sleeves in.
Manchester United for $3 and 4 minutes. Unbelievable! The Peninsula schools came to stay.
Yeah, they did.
Is that only recent?
Yeah, this year.
Oh, only this year.
People know it as a grammar school, but it was never a core grammar.
Been a good mix of clubs here too, I think.
That's relatively new. What's the first time I've ever been there?
Yeah, they've got a good spot. I played a couple of games at Frankston Peninsula as well, where we played the
I think I heard someone say this before. First run, 2 points, second run, one point.
Yeah, incredible.
Does this mean the next one is a draw?
Could be. I said to Rob, it's going to be a draw. 3 points. Scott's beaten by 3 or 4 goals in the first second.
Well, it's been a good one. It's going to be interesting to see how many are still on the round. I think the first year, there's always a factor of let's see what it's like.
But
it's been a remarkable show.
To find their way up, hey?
Right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us for today's Development Division 1 Grand Final here at Sports Club at Arena. Before we move into the medal presentations, I'd first like to congratulate today's winners and the first ever Division 1 Premiers, St Mary Salesian. Congratulations to West Brunswick to make it here today in the first year of VAFA Wilson Women's after finishing as minor premiers is an incredible achievement. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for West Brunswick. represent the umpire medallions to those who were selected to officiate today's game based on outstanding performances throughout the year. In the field, we had Ezekiel Ox and Sean Berg.
I've seen him downstairs.
A couple of times I've been around with me.
Sunning the boundary, Julia Stokes and Bridget Hanrahan.
Have you done any of the women's games before?
Today's goal umpires, Gregory Rollo and Patrick Hewson. Number 12, Viv Alice. number 56, Rachel Gill. Number 53, Rebecca Grant. Number 29, Natasha Hastings.
Make sure it sets a line where we're not
Number 39, Alice Noonan. Number 50, and today's best on ground, Tash Rappos. Number 58, Catherine Salee.
Okay. How you going?
Well, how are you?
Yeah,
not too bad.
Hi,
Ben.
How are you going?
Not
bad.
Number 23, Nicole Shu. So
the big thing with the grand final one, because they want to know the name, is a better call than this.
Number 60, Kayla Smith.
If and when you do that,
if
you're not sure.
I see, I understand.
Rather than it's always something every year that I'm conscious of.
Chloe Soderstrom.
It's, you know, generally it's just the coaches that watch it, but it, yeah, but a lot of people do watch it, like in the home and away.
Number six, Eliza Stanley.
To take forever.
Yeah.
So it's really important that no name is better than the wrong name.
Number 24, Madeline Stanley. Number 13, Anne Thorbeck. Number 34, Avalyn Tickle.
G'day, good to have you with us here from beautiful Sundance and all the way up to the First, we have the Football Association. We've just had the Division 1 go 5-1 by Samaria Salesian. 1 point victories over West Brunswick. Today, the matchup here is Scob versus Marston.
We're
kicking 10 minutes and we say
goodbye to our team. Samaria Salesian, Bryce Barrett.
Sports cover to another big grand final. There's only one time in history.
The senior coach, also Mary Salesian, Damien Sutherland.
And also here this is the great John Cannis, still one of the VAFA.
Shattered, but I think what has been really